Hi everyone, I'm here at Aspen Ice Arena, my home rink, and I got a great new video for you today. And I've also reactivated my Etsy account, so check out my artwork in the link below. Today I will be showing you the forward outside 3 turn with a skate guard. If you find it too difficult, check out my previous 3 turns videos. Skate in through your heel on a forward outside edge. Press, then rise and turn. The turn happens due to skating on edges, rising and rolling from the heel to the ball of the foot, then rolling back to the heel after the turn. It's very important to check your free shoulder back as you rise and turn. This will help you to check the turn and keep you from falling into the circle. Note that it's too late to start checking after the turn. It's easy to lose the axis of stability on the entry or exit edge. So remember, shoulders, hips, skating heel. Keep the free foot open from the hip. A common mistake is to close the free hip. That would pull you off your edge and into the circle. To avoid toe scratching or blade skidding, skate on edges, and maintain soft knee and ankle action through the turn. Forcing the turn will cause scratching or skidding. When doing this exercise, your arms should be relaxed. Don't tense them up or let go of the skate guard at any point. And keep your head up and your eyes off the ice. That's it for this video. If you have any questions, comments, or requests, leave a message in the comment section. And if you liked the video, please like and subscribe.